So, since I have a few minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and give my 2 cents on this since I just saw it this morning and I didn't have the time to do any filming because it was towards the end of my break. I saw the feed for Cosby to not be persecuted for the alleged molestation slash rape crimes that he has been accused of being pushed forth on in 2004. Due to the fact that the case itself was actually considered closed in 2005. So it not only did this bitch literally go around trying to get this brought up to persecute him, but it was already discussed and closed beforehand, a year after it allegedly happened. So yeah, let this be a fair warning to all you rape scammers out there. Don't do this shit again. Don't. Just don't. And for everybody who sits there and accuses Cosby of being a rapist simply because he's a man or because he's black or because of whatever reason he's a celebrity, you're all fucking morons to begin with. You shouldn't be sitting there instantly accusing somebody of something that they are not guilty of, especially when the process has already been taken care of. Until next time, this is Tiki Bomber signing out. Peace. Peace, peace, peace. And Cosby, Bill Cosby, I really hope this Georgia University returns all your doctorates because that shit right there was fucking bull. So yeah, again, until next time, this is Tiki Bomber signing out. Peace.